Anointing for victory. Anointing for breakthrough. Anointing for harvest is here right now. Father God said that He will open in the next 30 days, He'll use us to save them. And if we don't, we'll be lost in eternal darkness. He said, I hear their cries. I hear their cries. So bound, so hopeless, so without help. Who will fall on their knees for their souls? Who will lay down their lives and let me be God through them? Who will humble themselves and say, Dear God, with all my flaws, use me? Who will let me be God in this place? I hear the cries. I hear their broken hearts. I hear their weeping in the night, saith the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh Lord Jesus, use us. Don't let them die. Don't let them die, Lord. God, use us. We humble ourselves before You, Father. Be mighty. He might pierce the darkness and save their souls, Lord. In Jesus' name, use us, Father. Don't let them die. Don't let them die. Don't let them die, Jesus. Use us. Use us. Use us, mighty God. In Jesus' name, use us. We humble ourselves, Father God. We cry out for Your grace and Your mercy. We cry out for Your grace and Your mercy. Oh God, move mightily. Oh God, move. Move now, Jesus, through us. To the hopeless. To the suffering, to the dying, to the oppressed, to the afflicted, to the sick, sick in their brain, sick in their mind, so lied to by the devil. Oh Jesus, move now, Lord. Jesus. Forgive us. Cleanse us. his claim. Use us, move through us. God, have mercy. Your heart breaks for the lost, God. Touch our hearts. Touch our hearts to feel what you feel, Lord. Touch us, Jesus. Touch us, Holy Spirit.